We're at an internally displaced camp. It's actually a school where over 510 people have been living for at least 2 months, fleeing the violence and fighting. Their water ran out 3 days ago. And so when we heard about that, we brought a water truck here.
There is huge need of humanitarian response. Please pray for the affected children and their families.